I'm pretty sure I did see your camera, though.
No.
You're telling? The meter's going off. Go ahead and get the...
The meter's going off.
You want to get over here? That part.
I think up in here.
Put your finger there again?
Yeah, right in here. That would be the big toe. And then the other toe's coming down. And this is wide, and then it comes down to the heel.
In front.
There's my boot up next to it for comparison.
So it could be a juvenile.
Yeah, it's about a 9-inch print.
But that's, yeah.
Yeah.
So no other one over there
off,
by the water?
Up in here watching this,
yeah, he could just walk right through. See, there's a path right there. You just,
so it looks pretty fresh.
Walk right through. Yeah. How are we going to do it with it so wet?
Yeah, it's just, I'm wondering if it would turn out with it being so wet. And it's not very deep. I'll just get a couple good pictures of that one.
Yeah, there it goes. Never fails.
It's a 10-inch footprint.
10-inch, okay.
Yeah. So it's about 4.5 wide.
When you wish you could put something on it that would dry it out real quick.
Yeah, you know? Yes, you do, yeah.
Yeah, so we've gone right there, right through that little path.
Yeah, what it went over there, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's what it looked like it crossed the water right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a dog.
Yeah, that looks like a possum.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's a possum. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, the large canine teeth, that's a possum.
I think it got eaten.
Whoops.
It definitely got eaten.
Look at those canine teeth. Ooh. Oh, watch out. There goes lost your tooth.
There goes his tooth.
Yeah, you can glue it back in.
Bigfoot's like, hey man, leave my... A friend of mine collected.
Do you want to keep that? You can put it in here.
What? The,
that.
Yeah, she's gonna keep it. I got bags too.
Okay.
I can give her that bag.
Do you see the
bag? No, yes, your
is
bag.
That okay?
Yeah, oh, yeah, you're done with it.
Yeah, I still got a lot of hair there.
I thought you were carrying something in it.
I did my camera. I put my camera out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Let me go ahead and get some
onion.
Prepared.
I don't think of
wild onion.
Wild onion.
Wild onion.
What are you doing?
I'm going to get some of the hair.
Hey, man, I forgot to bring you the squirrel hair.
Yeah.
See if there's a piece of squirrel hair.
Where?
So I have some.
Oh.
I gotta find it. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna bring it to him. So there's an analyzing hair.
Mm-hmm.
It can help him to identify. Mm.
Possum skull?
Yeah, that's what
it looked
like.
Yeah. Didn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, I can tell from the hair color
just
too.
The hair color, yeah.
And those large canine teeth that come down from the tops.
Mm-hmm. It's going crazy right now. There's a squirrel.
Oh, okay. Cool.
We'll film around with the thermal a little bit while he's doing that.
Oh, there's a trail back in here.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
I've never been back here before.
No.
Uh-huh. You know, I'll drive by.
Yeah.
Think about
it. Yeah, film around real good. Film the camera. Okay. Film it.
I am filming that.
Okay.
And I'm panning around too.
While you're filming that and while this is going on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm crossing.
Are you
going
to be in there?
Yeah. Oh. Filming. Alright, so we're going to try something different here.
So
I've had.
Mike, what did Mike say? He said you could only see him in the mirror.
Only see him with the mirror, yeah. So I'm going to try something here. Me and Mike Aguilar have been talking about. And I've also had a couple of people comment on my videos saying to use a mirror in front of the game camera to be able to catch them on game camera. So what I want to do is look around.
This is one of those calm, calm mornings. Mm-hmm. Well, a little bit.
They know it's hunting season.
Here's the footprint, same size. Yeah, right there.
That's what they do, like they always take them off along the water edge. I can't do that, see?
Yeah, here's another footprint right there.
Yeah, this is, I don't know.
Here, I'm gonna fish. No, I can't do that. That's got weight behind it.
Okay. Yeah, that's got a lot of weight to it.
Yeah, I mean, I stepped next to it. I didn't make a dent.
Mm-hmm.
Not a dent.
You want to film it too, Mama?
Sure.
Yeah, I think that's boots.
Yeah.
Especially with them being that close together.
Yeah. Yeah, I think there's another one here.
Yeah, there's another one there. Yeah. Yeah, that's boots.
See, I'm starting to get the hang of this tracking thing.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Yeah,
so I see. That's about what a human would walk. Mm-hmm. About like that.
Exactly.
That's a nice big deer track right there.
Yeah, see, they're all over.
Mm-hmm.
With all the deer or hog or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
Oh, I see it. That looks like an eagle.
It looks like an eagle, a little bit. Got a white head.
Oh, yeah. He's little.
I can't see that. It's like a baby.
Here he comes.
Oh,
here he comes. Here he comes.
Oh, it's a hawk.
It's a hawk.
Beautiful. I think he's coming.